Okay. Excellent. But I'll just see where my friend is. I'll give him a quick call. If he's here, I'll go. But what time have we got now?
It's 10 to 4.
10 to 4, okay.
Unfortunately, only having one tech, not having the other one back online, has messed it up a little bit.
Yeah.
But we can get you to do BAK, so you get some value out of your time.
Yep.
I'm sure there'll be somebody kicking around who can do that.
Wouldn't be time for some solo circuits. There.
I've got to take this one up, unless the other one is serviceable before we finish.
Because
I've got another fly different fella in this one.
You've got another guy right
there. Yeah, I'm afraid so. Yeah.
That's all right, mate.
But we can do an exam to give you something else, accomplishment if you wish.
Yeah, I'll just double check my timing.
Yeah, sure, no worries.
I'll see that I've got enough time.
I'm sorry it's not really worked out, but...
mate, that flight was good enough to make up for all that.
So. Yeah, and you've had a bit of work to do on that one, so that I think you need to think through that one, eh?
Yes.
But good.
So
that was
forget about
it. That was not a bad performance.
No, good.
But we'll be doing more of that before we can let you out to the training area on your own.
Yep.
Could be solo in the training area and it happens for real.
And it happens, yeah. You really gotta think of. Where's the seat? Oh, there's Peter. Until I'm walking out the door, I go.
Check, man.
Yeah, blew it through.
No worries.
Thanks, mate. Enjoy.